You look troubled, Mother.
Purity, when did you get in here?
I've been standing behind you for a while. So what is the problem?
I'm fine.
Mother, are you sure?
Yes, I'm sure, my daughter.
Okay, I'll be outside.
Exactly what I told her, Mom.
You told her, right? Mm-hmm. You're welcome.
Thank you, my queen.
Please tell your brother that he should come. Go ahead. Oh. Sit.
Excuse me, Mom.
You're welcome.
Where is that handsome prince of us? Is he close
by? I know you're tensed. But you need to calm down, okay? Calm down.
But Mom, what if he doesn't accept me?
There is no what if in this particular case. This is something I've been planning for a very long time. And this day is here. You need to calm down. We have to make the best use of it. Is that clear? The court is on my neck. If I do not fulfill the promise I made to them even before you were born, they'll come for my head.
I tell you today. Yes.
So how are you?
Oh, greetings, Mother.
Yes, greetings, son. This is a beautiful and well-behaved girl I told you about. And my son, the prince.
Nice to meet you.
So now we will excuse both of you to get acquainted. Mm-hmm. Fina, let's go.
I do agree.
All right, son.
Oh, you're welcome. You're welcome. My name is Roland, Prince Roland.
Naomi.
Naomi. Beautiful. You weren't offered anything?
No. My entrance was overtaken by events.
Oh, I see, I see. Well, once again, you're welcome to the palace of King Odum II.
Thank you.
You see, as a matter of fact, it is a tradition in this palace that our guests are offered either wine or food, depending on their preference.
Okay.
Berends! Berends!
George, you don't come here without my permission.
But I called you countless number of times, and you didn't pick your call.
Oh.
Neither did you return them.
That's enough reason for you to know that I don't want to see you.
Well, I'm sorry for the disturbance.
Oh, sorry for yourself.
Okay, I was not around on your birthday, but I already bought you some gifts, so you can have them.
What's in there?
They are clothes.
Let me see.
Clothes.
Ew! These are rags. George, I don't wear rags. With your skinny chicken mopstick body of yours. Now let me tell you, it is better you get out from here and go to wherever you crawl out from. And by the way, did anybody tell you that your gold are cheap?
Well, you see, I am an architect. Oh, yes. And I did my master's in chemistry.
Wow. What a switch.
Well, you see, my dear, we approach life based on what it offers, while holding on to our principles and goals. It is very important.
I agree with you on that, my friend. On no account should we throw our principles away.
Hell no. Our principles and goals are what makes us or defines us as a people.
Wow. You're full of wisdom, my prince.
And you, my dear, you are adorned with beauty and brains. A rare quality found in most women.
My prince, I hope you're not teasing me.
Oh, not at all. Not at all, my dear. I am not good at that.
What, my prince?
Well, you see, Naomi, you are my missing rib. I will search no further. I'd want you to move into the palace at once so we can get acquainted properly.
With what she just displayed at the compound moments ago, I don't need a prophet to tell me something is wrong with her.
Shh. Lower your voice, the words they say have ears.
But the question I keep asking is, why is she always insulting George?
Mm-mm. The question is, why does George keep coming back? Yes, you know, sometimes I see George's persistence to have Princess Purity as an act of gold digging.
No, I don't think so.
Mm.
The George I know is not hungry.
Then let him look elsewhere. Must it be Princess Purity? Huh.
Now you know why they say when a man falls in love, another fool is born.
Bella, so far. See how you coin that one.
That is the truth now.
What truth?
Oh, George is calling me. Please let me take this call. Hello? Good afternoon, George.
Good afternoon, how are you doing?
I'm fine. You look troubled. What is the matter?
Princess Purity is making life difficult for me. I've tried my best to make her happy and to make her love me, but no avail.
All she's doing only proves one thing.
That she don't love me.
No. She's trying to let you know that you can't force love. So you have to give her some time to think about it.
Amanda, you see, that luxury of time I don't have to give to her. I want to marry her as quickly as possible. And that is where you come in.
What do you mean?
I want you to help me talk to her. Yes, I have observed that you are very close to her in this palace. So, that's why I called you to help me talk to her. I think she will understand also.
Okay, I bet you. I hope you talk to her.
Thank you very much. I appreciate it. So I'll be waiting to hear from you.
Okay. Let me rush in.
Oh. Alright. Don't worry, eh? I will freak your account later.
How did your meeting with him go?
Perfect. It seems like we've known each other for ages. And guess what? He asked me to move into the palace immediately.
Really?
I'm telling you.
Finally, I am going to achieve the purpose I was born. Aha, now I'm happy. Your union with him will spring up a lot of forces. A lot of spiritual forces that have been waiting to be unleashed after the death of Odom the First.
Can't wait for the whole show to begin.
But I have a question for you. Are you ready to embrace the walls when they will be stained with blood?
But you said that is what I am born for, right?
Yes.
Then I will gladly embrace the walls of blood with my arms wide open when the time comes.
I like your confidence. When you get married to him, I will initiate you into the cult so that he will rule this kingdom magically and spiritually.
So, what about the king to be?
He will just be a figurehead. You take all the decisions. Whatever you say, he does without hesitation. You will deal with him the way I dealt with his father when he was alive.
Now I understand the game plan. And guess what, Mom? I'm in completely.
You called me my princess.
Oh, yeah. Jenny, how is my daughter, Michelle?
She just finished eating.
Oh, good. Please clean her up and bring her for me, okay?
Okay, my princess.
Thank you.
Hi, big sister.
Hello, my darling sis. How are you doing?
I'm fine.
Look at how gorgeously dressed you are.
Aww, blushing.
I know.
Big sister?
Yes?
Sorry, when was the last time you heard about Mr. Bright?
That's a long time ago.
That guy has mind. He don't even check upon his daughter.
Purity, please, can you change the topic? Bright is the last person I want to talk about right now.
I'm sorry for reminding you what you don't want to talk about. I'll be inside.
Baby, look at my baby. Come to mommy. Come to mommy. Oh my god. You smell good. Sit well. You smell good. How are you doing?
Hi.
You're fine. I know. Give mommy a kiss.
So how did it go with the girl the queen recommended for you?
A perfect match, I must say.
Interesting. Talk to me about it.
Well, you see, Naomi, she has everything I need in a woman.
Oh, yes. You think she's intelligent, academically sound?
Yes.
And above all, she's beautiful.
That means you are good to go, my prince.
Of course.
Wow. So when is it happening?
Pretty soon.
Because I can't wait to see you get married and ascend the throne of our kingdom.
Like I said, very soon. And guess what?
What?
You are going to be my best man.
Wow! Royal wedding beckons. I am in already.
It's so good.
My prince! Yes. I like it the other way.
Okay. I'll call you later, Kato.
Yeah, I'll call you later.
Greetings, my princess.
Yeah, greetings, my darlings. Say cheese. Mommy kiss.
I'm sorry to disturb you, my princess.
Okay.
Mr. Bright is here to see you.
Did he tell you why he wants to see me?
No, my princess.
Go and tell him I am not interested in seeing him.
As you wish, my princess.
Baby. Someone wants to make mommy angry. They cannot. What are we doing? Okay.
If you ask me, I'll say that would be a wrong thing to do.
I feel for George. He has been through a lot of emotional torture in the hands of Princess Purity.
And you want to cure his emotional problem?
I just want to help him in my little way.
I understand what you want to do, but Princess Purity will definitely see it the other way around, and you know what that means.
That is my worry.
That's the more reason why you shouldn't involve yourself.
Troubled, my prince.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, nothing actually.
Then, my prince, get ready, start leaving. Remember, you told me your meeting is scheduled for 9 a.m. and it's almost 9?
Yeah, but I better start running along. I'll see you later in the evening, okay?
Alright.
Come here. Take care of yourself. Alright, yeah.
Princess.
Amanda, how are you doing this morning?
I'm fine, my princess.
Okay.
Please, can I talk to you?
Of course. Of all the maidens in the palace, you're my favorite.
Thank you for the recognition, my princess. It's about George.
What about him?
My princess, George loves you so much. He's dying for your love. He will love and cherish you forever, my princess. Please, just give him a chance.
Loves me. Amanda, I want to ask you a question. And that is, what do you know about love?
A lot, my princess.
Very good. Very, very good. Now tell me, I want to hear.
You mean I should say it now?
Yeah.
You see, love.
You have suddenly lost your tongue. Amanda, let today be the last day you will approach me on this kind of issue. If you try it again, come close, come close. Because if you do, you will lose your teeth. Now get out! With your tiny voice! Where did people bring this girl from? Is she from the cave? Jeez! What a puppy dog! Oh shit, I can't expect someone to ruin my money. What are you doing here?
I am here to see my daughter and the mom.
You will not see them, so leave!
Are you talking to me?
Of course! I am talking to you!
Certainly not me. You ain't talking to me. Maybe you're mistaking me for one of those palace cats that you insult and embarrass on a daily.
Oh, really? You will soon find out if I am talking to you or not. Oh, you are even taking royal drink. Who served you this costly drink? Can you afford it? Huh?
Don't insult me because of ordinary drink. Ejimie Mogo, it's nothing. Yes! Do you want it in cartons? Or maybe 40-foot containers? Stop it.
Oh gosh, I hate puppies. Yes! What is wrong with this girl? Why does she like insulting men?
She has a serious problem, and if nothing is done about that, she will insult the governor of this state one day.
Oh, I wish Mr. Bright slapped the hell out of her.
He can't do that.
What made you think so?
The reason is simple. This is our house, and the palace for that matter. You can't beat a princess in the palace.
Trust me, someday she will meet her match.
I can't wait for that day to come. I can't just wait to see a man that will beat the living daylight
Amanda.
Out of her.
Do you hate Princess Pretty this much?
Talk to your friend. Let her mind her words, the way she speaks in this palace. Talk to her.
So, Jude, tell us, how did it go?
Brothers, Princess Pretty turned me down again as usual.
Jude, you know that is mission impossible.
Guys, whether you call it mission impossible or mission impossicant, me, I came out from a lineage of fighters and we don't give up.
And I will keep pressing on until she says yes to me.
What made you think that Princess Spirit will say yes to ordinary guard like you?
I wonder what I wonder.
Ordinary guard, you say? Man, check me out now. I'll be fine boy. Red lips. Look what I see now. I'm a fine boy. And above all, I'm so much in love with her. I will keep chasing her until she says yes to my proposal. Don't worry, don't be here with it.
Jude, if you can drop your pride and allow me to advise you, I think you're going to benefit from it.
Sure. What are friends for? You can advise me, but be rest assured, if it's not on my favor, I will pick it and throw it over the fence.
Okay, Jude, the truth is, I would advise you forget about Princess Purity. I mean, go for one of the maidens in this palace. Yes, they are, I mean, but seriously, they are beautiful and they also come from a good home.
Man, this is like the greatest joke I've heard today. Me, fine boy, red lips, I should stoop so low to go after those maidens in this compound. What are you saying now? They are below my class now. See, I love Princess Purity. Imagine, say, I get married to her now. You know, no, say, status don't change for all of us. Think out now.
Jude, you are still dreaming. You are more of a gold digger.
Exactly, my brother. It's Yoku.
Whatever. You have your mouth, so whatever you want to say, I'm leaving you guys to it.
Husband to Princess Purity.
You think my sister is so cheap that you treat her anyhow you want? Huh?
The best thing is for me to save my saliva and not waste it.
How? You see that your saliva? You must waste it. You abandoned her and ran away. 5 years later, you resurface from nowhere to have her back. It will never happen.
What are you doing here? Good afternoon.
That is not the answer to my question. I ask again, what are you doing here?
Ask him.
Will you shut that hole in your face?
Well, I'm here for my daughter.
Well, you are not welcome, dear. Did I remind you your exact words when you abandoned my sister? I quote, get rid of that pregnancy and stop bothering my life. Those were your exact words. Right. Correct me if I'm wrong.
I am deeply sorry. Sincerely. I was childish. But I know better.
Right, you have 30 seconds to get out of this compound, else I'll be forced to throw you out.
I'm not going anywhere.
Have it your way. Guards! Guards! A crate of beer. Very cold beer. To any one of you who throws this carton out of this compound.
Wait, stand up. Don't touch me.
Let go of him. Denied me when I needed you the most. You used despicable words on me and got away with it simply because you know I loved you.
I'm deeply sorry for everything. I messed up, yeah, big time. I acted out of ignorance, but I know better now. I'm here to make amends.
You're here to make amends. What if I had died during pregnancy? Would you have been here to make amends? Maybe with my corpse, right?
Fina, listen. We can't recall all that. God is ultimate. He knows that a day like this will come. And that is why he kept you alive for me.
Right.
You broke my heart. You tore my heart in pieces. I was so pained that I thought of committing suicide because of the shame of your denial.
I know you went through a lot. I know, yes, I know you went through a lot. But I think the most important thing is that I'm here now. Please forgive me.
Can I ask you a question?
Yeah, of course, just go ahead.
Why are you here? For me or for my daughter?
I'm here for both of you.
I try to make it work, but I don't know.
Guys, I really don't know how some people think. So after everything he did to Princess Fina, he still has the guts, the temerity to step into this palace.
I just said that guy. I don't know why the princess stopped us. I would have beaten the hell out of him.
Well, if you ask me, I'll say that's the power of love in action.
Love my foot. Love my foot. What the princess displayed back there wasn't love. That's pure weakness.
I just have these feelings that Mr. Bright came back for Michelle. And not because of his love for Princess Fina.
Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Are you trying to say he's about to fool her the second time?
Yes. Yes, of course.
I don't know what you guys think, but I will not be here in this palace and allow such to happen to any of the princesses in this house.
So what would you do?
Very simple. I will tell my Princess Purity to tell Princess Fina about the plot. And by so doing, who knows, she might just fall in love with me.
Dreamer. Keep dreaming. See, Jude, let me tell you the truth. If anybody will certainly win the heart of Princess Purity, it would be George and not you.
Enemy of progress. Enemy of progress everywhere. Later, you call yourself my brother. Enemy of progress. Now I know your plan. George will never win me in this contest. I will fight him with everything I have.
Jude, what do you have? Okay, now you realize you have nothing. Reality will soon dawn on you that you are fighting a lost battle. Nonsense.
You know you're my guy, eh? And I always tell you the truth.
Go away from here, join him, go away. Enemy of progress everywhere.
Oga, look for your level. Look
later,
for
you
your
call
level.
Yourself my, you call yourself my own brother.
Jude, that's bonyo, brother. Jude, that's bonyo, brother.
Late comer, what is the problem?
What makes you think that you will marry a princess? Are you a prince? Ordinary bodyguard like you. Sometimes I wonder if you take marijuana.
You will be in this palace, oh. I thought you were even different. I thought you were different from them. I never knew you were the center of the whole buffoonery.
Ah.
You people will be in this palace.
Okay.
I will marry Princess Purity. And you people will still be here serving me as my guards.
Hello.
Your children will serve my children.
Hello, Bodo.
I'll be a honorable man in this community.
Hello, Bodo. Again, don't you? Jude will become a prince very soon. Continue the dream.
Rubbish. Evil people with bad vibes. Hello. Look at my friend.
If you insist you didn't spend the money, then who took it?
My brother. Sincerely, between you and I'm as confused as you are. You see, but one thing I'm very sure of is that I had over $7,000 in my wallet.
Did you ask Naomi?
Martins?
Yeah, of course.
How can you give me such a suggestion?
But it was already both of you in your room throughout last night. So, it won't be out of place.
If you ask her about the money.
That is, it's going to be embarrassing to her. That is one. Then secondly, let's talk of something. Maybe I misplaced the money or something.
Maybe?
Yeah.
Then you have to be very careful some other time. Sure. $3,000 in Nigeria is a whole lot of money.
Exactly, man. Exactly. But like I said, let's talk of something else, Martins. Will you be at a club this weekend?
Why not? Because I'll work with that play make Jackie dog ball.
I know, but which of them are we going to?
maybe we'll take the other one.
I am not going to.
No, there is a new one in town.
You don't say.
Where we have what a figure is.
That is.
Basic amenities.
We have to be there.
Okay.
So what's keeping her?
Ah, I'm sure her nanny's getting her ready.
Oh, that's cool. And I hope she's as pretty as you are.
You'll find out for yourself. Oh, here she comes. Here she comes. Mm-hmm. My baby, how are you?
Fine.
Right.
Yeah.
This is your baby, your daughter, Michelle.
Oh.
Honey, that's your father. He's calling you.
See that? Please. Oh. How are you?
Fine.
You're very beautiful.
Thank you.
Oh. She took after you in beauty.
Ah. Thank you. And she took after you in being heady.
What are you trying to say? That I'm stubborn?
You just answered your question.
Greetings, my beautiful, ever delectable, charming princess. Jude, what do you want?
Okay, I want us to talk, princess. And I promise you, I will not take much of your time.
Princess, can I get a chair so I will sit down and join you?
You want to sit down as who? Seat of royalty or crown prince? Tell me, who do you want to sit down as?
Tell me, boy.
Apologies, my princess. I'll rather stand. I'd rather stand.
You have only 10 seconds to say whatever you want to say. And your time starts now.
Princess Purity, thank you very much for your time. Princess Purity, you're beautiful. You're a goddess. You're an epitome of beauty. In fact, I am of the opinion that God created you on a Sunday. Princess Purity,
enough! Time is up.
But I've not even said what I came here to say to you.
That is none of my business. I gave you all the time to do that. But what did you do? You decided to round and fool around.
Okay, can I go straight to the point now?
Get out.
What? Oh, can I... Jesus!
Bastard!
Where do
you... Oh shit!
Where
do you... Ingrate!
Princess,
stupid, you're mad!
Ah!
Get out!
Ah!
You all are supposed to be sacked! Puppies!
Mother, you sent for me?
Sit.
God.
Yes, my queen.
You may leave us.
Okay.
You have been with the prince for a while now. Do you think he can make a good husband to you?
You already know being a good husband to me is not part of the plan. We have a set goal.
I know. But that we have a set goal, we have a target to hit at, does not mean I will not care about your welfare.
Well, he has shown glimpses of a good husband, but he looks difficult. Thank God you brought up this discussion, because I was thinking.
Thinking about what?
Mother, what if you hold him magically? Pin him down in such a way that he will lose his sense of reasoning before he marries me.
No. He cannot ascend that throne under a spell. If he does, he dies immediately he sits on that throne. He must marry you out of pure love and affection. So I'm patient. As soon as he becomes king, I will cage him with the strongest charm ever. And he will become all yours. He will be at your command. Our court wants every female child to be initiated at birth. And who can give that authorization, if not the king? I cannot wait to bring back the festival of blood.
Mother, what if things go off before he marries me?
Nothing will happen. But remember that you have a big job to do to make him marry you. Unless you are telling me here and now that you will disappoint us.
Of course I wouldn't.
Man, I've never been embarrassed my whole life this way. Huh? Why is Princess Purity treating me like a piece of rag?
Jude, the answer is simple. You don't belong to her class.
To hell with your lectures. This is not about class. This has nothing to do with class at all. It has nothing to do with class.
Then Jude, what is it all about?
I think Princess Purity is an obanje. Yes, she's possessed.
So now you know Princess Purity is an obanje. See, my guy, I will advise you. Forget about the princess. You know rich now. Leave the prince. You can go for Esther or Amanda. They are, you know, they have everything the princess has. Go for them. Leave the princess, my guy. May you not go kill yourself.
Same here. Jude, even if I approach the princess from now till tomorrow, she will never give you a response.
Exactly.
Amanda and Esther, you're calling. Are they my spec?
Okay, you have choice.
But why me? Why me?
Why ask why? Well, you already know why.
I wonder, my guy. I wonder. My guy who...
Jude in love.
But the truth is, we've advised him. We've talked as friends and as brothers. He has refused to listen. They said, let he that has ear hear what the church is saying.
You have said it all. You know, the fly that followed the corpse to the grave, we die with it.
Obviously, to die inside there.
I've said my own.
Let us go back to
Let's go to
Baby.
Babe.
Babe? Oh. I can see you're fast asleep, eh? So good. Let me take a shower.
Perplexed. What is it?
Somebody is missing from my briefcase.
I don't understand. How do you mean?
Take a closer look at the briefcase. You will notice that somebody is missing.
My prince, how much precisely is missing?
I can't say for sure.
Oh, my prince, don't worry. Don't let that weigh you down. Maybe you misplaced it or something. You'll find it, okay? Just leave it.
Let's go. Stand up.
Go back to this beautiful baby girl. Thank you. Bye. I'm gonna take you out later today, okay? You want to take ice cream?
No.
Princess Phenom. I love you. Say I love you too. Aww. Oh, who's here? Come in.
Morning, dear.
Morning, baby sis. How are you?
I'm fine.
Michelle, darling. How are you?
I'm fine.
Look at Auntie. Now say, good morning, Auntie Purity.
Auntie Purity, good morning.
Aww, she looks like me. Purity, stop. She's my daughter.
She's equally my niece.
Yes, I know.
Mm-hmm. Well, anyway, what's up with Mr. Bright? Did you accept him back?
Yes, I did.
Why? That guy does not deserve you.
Baby sis, listen. Bright is the only man I have ever loved. He means the world to me.
There is nothing like love. This is reality. That guy is an ingrate. You don't deserve him.
I understand you, but you know nothing about love. Yes, so I do not expect you to say anything meaningful in that regard.
All right. I know nothing about love.
But thank you for your concern. I will always love you. You know that.
I know nothing about love.
And he's also the father of my daughter. Okay?
Okay.
know nothing about love.
He means the whole world to me, so you just have to accept him.
I know that's how it's going to be. We warned you, but you didn't listen.
I've not been this disgraced all my life.
You're lucky she did not assault you.
Eh? It would have been better to assault me than the kind of words she said to me when I couldn't tell her what love is all about.
But you'll be just a girl.
How now?
You don't know what love is all about, yet you went to preach someone about love.
Amanda, you messed up big time.
I was tongue-tied. I lost it completely when she asked me that question.
You messed up.
I know. Just that I feel for George.
Sorry, excuse me. Did I hear you correctly? Like,
it's not what you think. No strings attached.
Better. Anyways, I know you feel bad, okay? Just cheer up. We warned you. Next time you listen to us.
That boy don't look.
My prince, the thief is not far from you.
But it's what I used to do.
You see, you stay with the girl. The maids, the guards, they don't have access to your room. Even your sisters.
My man, think.
Well, I sincerely don't know what to think. But assuming, let us assume that she's been the one stealing from me. But what does she stand to gain?
She may stand to gain nothing. But just remember that stealing is in some people's blood. Come on!
Martins, please, let's change the topic.
Not yet, my prince. You will have serious problem as a king if you marry a thief. She will dent your good image.
And drag the royal house to the mall.
Martins! Let's change the topic.
All right, man. Bring up another topic for discussion.
How are you doing?
I'm fine.
So, how did it go?
Mrs. Spirit is a difficult person to deal with.
What happened?
She said bad words to me just because I told her how you love and cherish her. She nearly slapped me.
Well, thank God she didn't. What do you advise her do now?
Well, since your love for her is genuine, I'd advise you keep trying. Remember, it is not the first hit of the hammer on the wall that breaks the wall down. Rather, it is the continuous hit of the hammer on the wall that will certainly bring the wall down.
Well, thanks for your word of advice. I really appreciate
it. You're welcome. I have to return to the palace now. She wants to have a meeting with me and the other meetings.
Amanda, where have you been?
I've been around.
Maybe you should tell them the guy you were with 45 minutes ago.
Outside the palace gate.
You have suddenly lost your tongue. Well, that's why I brought all of you here. Because when I start dealing with Amanda, she will beg for mercy, but mercy will be far-fetched.
Amanda, who were you with?
Amanda, say something. Who were you with?
I did not expect you to know exactly what I am saying.
stay away from George. Else, you will have me to contend with. Get out, all of you!
My queen, your breakfast is ready.
Thank you. I'll soon be with you.
Naomi! Don't make me!
What is going on? Naomi, where are you going?
Mother, this girl here is a common thief! A thief, mother!
Naomi, did you steal from my son?
Yes, Your Highness.
Why did you have to steal from him? Are you lacking anything?
No, Your Highness.
Gold. Gold and fine. From her own lips, she has confessed that she lacks nothing. Now listen and listen good. By the time I return from work, Mother, I don't want to see this girl in this palace again. Please take her back to wherever you picked her up from. Else! Okay.
Guards.
Yes, ma'am.
Come here. Why would you have to disappoint me like this? Now you have ruined everything I have planned all these years.
Oh, I'm sorry, I don't know what got over me. Please, help me do something. You know we've come a long way to stop halfway. Please, thank you.
Good morning, Princess Purity. I left my office immediately I saw your call. Is everything alright?
Why are you being so stupid over this?
What do you mean?
Oh, you're asking me what do I mean? First, you started by telling Amanda to talk me into dating you. As if that wasn't enough, he went ahead to date Amanda. George. Are you that classless and cheap?
I think there's misunderstanding somewhere. Yes, because I have nothing to do with Amanda. Yes, I told her to help me talk to you that I truly love you, but I have nothing in common with her.
By yourself, you judged yourself. You just proved to me that you're not man enough by asking ordinary medium to talk me into accepting you.
Purity, I'm sorry if that offends you, but I truly love you and I want to make you my wife as quickly as possible.
I don't love you. Are we okay now?
No, we are not.
Oh. With your cheap shoes.
Every way, the kingdom is on fire. Dark powers is what we are fighting. The kingdom is in trouble, for a sorcerer has come to dwell amongst our people.
What's wrong with you?
Roland asked Naomi out of this place.
Oh, okay, but why?
He said that she's a thief.
What? Did she steal from him?
Yes, she did. But it is not enough reason for him to chase her out of this place the way he did. You have to talk to him. Their destinies are tied together for a good reason. If he does not call Naomi back and marry her, he will never sit on that throne alive.
What? Mom!
Every way, the kingdom is on fire. Dark powers is what we are fighting. The kingdom is in trouble, for a sorcerer has come to dwell amongst our people.
Greetings, my princess. Jenny? How long have you been here?
That's not been long. Mitchell just woke up from sleep and she has been crying.
Why?
She said she saw the entire palace amassed in blood and no one survived it.
What? My daughter said that?
Yes.
Where is she?
She's with the queen.
Come with me. Now.
Every way, the kingdom is on fire. Dark powers is what we are fighting. The kingdom is in trouble, for a sorcerer has come to dwell amongst our people. Hey.
Oh, sis.
Roland. Why did you send Naomi away?
Because she's a common thief.
So, talk to me. Apart from being a thief, is there something else she's doing wrong?
No.
Then find a way to strike a balance and bring her back. Please, brother, I'm begging you.
I will do no such thing. You see, sis, in this entire world, I can tolerate anything apart from stealing. Okay? In fact, as a matter of fact, I have this new girl that I'll be bringing home soon. And I can't wait for you people to meet her.
Mother wouldn't be happy about it. You know exactly what I'm talking about, right?
Of course I do know exactly what you're talking about. But it is my life that we are talking about here. I'm not going to let her impose that common thief on me.
I know, brother. Listen, I smell danger. Please, find a way to forgive this girl and bring her back for the purpose of peace.
I will do no such thing.
Valen!
And what about Amanda?
Amanda, she's inside.
Just let her know I'm around.
Okay. Alright.
Good afternoon, Judge.
Amanda. You stopped picking up my calls. Neither did you return any of them.
I'm sorry, but that's how it's going to be for now.
Do you mean that's how it's going to be for now? What's wrong? And you look so troubled.
I have to go now. I would appreciate if you stop calling me.
Amanda! Amanda!
Son,
yes, ma'am.
It's obvious you have made up your mind not to marry Naomi. It's okay. That will not be a problem.
Well, sincerely, I thank you for your understanding.
Yes. Now remember that you have 3 months to get a wife. You're the next king. And there is absolutely no way you can ascend that throne without a wife. If you fail to get married in 3 months, Ono will be crowned king for 5 years. I'm sure you wouldn't want that to happen.
Not at all, Mother. I wouldn't want that to happen, Mother. But you see, I have found a new girl. And pretty soon, I will bring her home for you.
That's lovely. Indeed, I would like to meet her.
I'll make it work.
I'm so happy for you.
Thank you very much, Mom. Thank you.
Not when I am still alive. I will frustrate any girl you will bring here until you go back to Naomi. That is who we have chosen for you, right from our coven, and nothing can change it.
I love Princess Purity a lot. I love her so much. I've done everything to make her see that I do truly love her. But still, she's not even giving me a listening ear. I don't know.
George, so where do you want me to come in?
Please,
I want you to help me talk to her. I want you to tell her that I'm not here for friendship. I want to marry her as quickly as possible.
It's all right. You see, I'll talk to her. Yeah. I'll talk to her.
Thank you very much. I really do appreciate it, man.
Yeah. See, Judge, you're a good guy. You're a smooth mother. And sincerely, between you and I have no issues with you marrying my sister. Do you want some more drink?
No, not at all. I'm okay. Thank you very much.
Sister.
Yes.
I noticed something about you this day.
What's that?
You're looking very happy. What's the secret?
Ah, baby sis, that's because my joy giver is back into my life.
I thought you want to say something important as to why you are happy. Oh, please.
Purity, darling, you will not understand. I know, that's because you're yet to fall in love. But one day, when you finally do, will understand why I'm happy.
Sister.
Yes?
That Ingrid doesn't deserve you.
Listen, I will not sit here while you call my man names. No.
Apologies.
Better. But
once he has the chance, he will take Michelle and run away. That's it. Be wise, big sis.
I don't know him. He won't do that. He's back for real.
All right.
Daddy is back.
But Daddy. Don't say I did not warn you.
No, you can't warn me, baby girl. Daddy is back. Daddy is back.
Purity.
Yes, brother.
You see, I am going to make this as simple as possible so I can get back to what I was doing. Okay? As a matter of fact, I was with George earlier today. Yes. And we spoke at length. Sincerely, between you and I, George loves you. I would suggest, you know, that you give him a chance in your life.
I don't love puppies. I don't.
You see, lesson number one. When it comes to marriage decisions, never you be in a haste to say no. Lesson number two. Look beyond the ordinary by considering compatibility. And lesson number three. Learn to be quiet in the midst of confusing words. For they are the bane of childishness. I am out of here.
Sister, what is it? Is it not Chief Eke? That man is insisting I must marry him.
How? Is it by force?
I don't know. It's bent on frustrating me if I say no to him.
So, what is your plan?
Plan?
Yeah.
I can never marry that kind of old man. See, if he's looking for fresh blood, you should go elsewhere, not for me, Jacinta.
Very good.
So, you have to stand by your word, okay? Don't worry. I'm strongly behind you.
Thank you so much, Rita, for always standing by me. Look, you have been a source of strength and encouragement. Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Thank you so much.
I want to leave this palace. Who is that person? My friend, open that gate. Looking like an animal. come with me. I want to leave this palace. So that I will come with that place.
Why are you on?
No, come and sit down. That's it.
But I'll call you back. Yes, I'll call you back, okay? I promise. Girl, chill. What do we have here?
Hello, sis.
Welcome, brother.
How are you?
I'm fine.
Oh, please forgive my manners. Meet Mirabel, my friend.
Okay. Good afternoon, my princess.
You're welcome to our home,
Mirabel. Oh, where is mother?
Oh, she's in the living room.
Okay, please, I need to see her.
She's beautiful. You've got good eyes for the
thing. You don't say.
Yes, sir.
See you.
I know.
Yes.
Oh my god.
Sis, she's beautiful.
I told you so.
See, Jacinta, we have been dragging this too much. And I don't know why you still don't understand. See, let me tell you, the earlier you get married to Chifeke, the better for both of us. In fact, better for you. Eh? He has promised when you get married to him, he's going to send you to school. When you go to school, you go and study, you enjoy his money, the money will flow from you to me. And your brother will not appear so neat, so fine. Don't you understand?
I understand you. But Joshua, see, everything is not all about money now. First of all, you have to consider my feelings, if I like this man or not. That's the first thing you're supposed to ask.
Feelings. Have I ever seen you, or have I ever heard that you had feelings for any man in this compound or in this village? No! I have not seen you with any man, except all those small but I have nothing to offer.
I don't have anything with them.
You want them to put something inside of
stop,
you?
Stop! No.
And we'll be suffering. No, you have to stop that. See, let me tell you, you don't need to love him before you can marry him. It's love. The amount of love he will have for you is enough to cover for both of you.
Joshua, I'm surprised you're saying this kind of thing. Are you serious? You're saying this kind of thing. I cannot believe
it. It doesn't work that way. Bible said it. Say, husbands, love your wife. Wives, submit to your husband. Two different things, action and reaction. When there's an action, there's a reaction. When the husband loves and you submit, it works together. Both of you cannot love at the same time.
Joshua, why are you saying this kind of thing? Okay. Show you are my elder brother. Why don't you go and get married first?
Don't insult my personality. A man can get up to 70 years and still get married.
As long as this is still working. Very potent.
But a woman, when you get to 40 years of age, menopause is knocking.
I'm still a small girl. I'll never have enough time.
Small girl, with all this thing you are carrying, before it will get sour, please, I'm going out now. When I come back, let me see your hand like this, embrace me and say, my brother Joshua, I have accepted Chief AK. That's what I want to hear. Do you hear me?
Joshua, I don't like what you're doing. See, Joshua, I don't like what you're doing. I'm not going to marry him. I'm not marrying anybody.
It's already working.
You can see that, okay?
I'm so happy. Just see how the queen accepted me with open mind.
You know, my mother is a nice woman. She wants the best for me. She has seen the best in you.
Aww. Thank you so much. Thank you for everything.
It's okay. Welcome once again, okay? You had a long journey. So why don't you go in there and freshen up while I go tell them to fix up something for you to eat.
Okay, my friend.
Let's welcome.
Hi.
Okay.
See, Rita, I know
as the best friend to my sister, Jacinta, please, I know you're the best person that I need to tell this. I want you to talk to her, please.
Talk to her about what?
See, I know, so sure that she listens to you. She takes you so serious. Whatever you tell her, that is what she will do. Even sometimes, even me as a brother, she will not even listen to me. But I know, whatever you tell her, she listens and she will do accordingly. So that is why I am coming to you. Please, help me talk to her, to come back to her senses.
Raji, I don't understand. As in, you are not making any point. See, the earlier you tell me why you brought me here, the better.
Well, no problem. I will not take that as an insult that I am not making any point.
For now, let me make it point blank to you. It is no longer news. And I believe you know, the almighty Chief Eke, Nobuda, want to marry my only sister. The man has promised, you know, to spend excess money on us. If only my sister agrees to marry him. And I believe, when my sister marry that man, the money will flow to you, of course. Think about it.
You have not made any points. You have not. I don't understand.
See, I want you to convince her. I know you are the only one that can do that. I want you to convince her to marry Chief Eke. And one thing I will assure you is that I will tell Chief Eke the role to play in this matter. That is after you have done your best.
Joshua.
And I believe he's going to bless you with a piece of money.
Hi. If I had known this is the reason you brought me out here, I wouldn't have come out in the first place. Excuse me.
Is it Guinea? I should excuse you. So Rita, you have the mind, the impetus, the effrontery to work out on me. No problem. You are even forgetting that you are my younger sister's mate. You're not expecting my age. No problem. So let me tell you, either you and Jacinta like it or not, she will marry Chifeki. What am I even saying? Either she wants to share from the palliative or not, I will do the work myself. She is married to this man already. You will hear from me.
My prince, you don't look happy. Why?
What is the meaning of this?
Sorry, I don't understand.
Are you that daft? Are you that daft that you don't understand orderliness?
Excuse me?
This is your first time coming here. And you've already started littering the entire place with your dirty backcloth?
What exactly are you talking about?
Now this is exactly what I'm talking about. And you're leaving my house. This is leaving. Come on, come on, go, 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 move out. My friend, will you?
Guy,
I must say the prince has eyes for good things.
You can say that again. You can say that again.
You know, the prince is just like me. You see the kind of girls he comes home with. Beautiful, classic, good girls.
That's the power of reality at work.
You can say that again, my brother. Hey! How I wish Princess Purity would say yes to me and also make me royalty.
Joseph the dreamer. It's now Jude the dreamer. Keep dreaming, it will never come to pass.
I will continue dreaming until it comes to reality.
What you are dreaming is called Mission Impossible.
Come on, get away, Nana girl, I'm out.
Continue.
My friend, keep dreaming. Let's go back to that.
Men without dream.
Dreamer.
Men without faith. Yeah, little man of faith.
Rita, see, I've respected Joshua enough, and from today I am done respecting him. He does not deserve my respect at all. I'm not going to respect him again.
You cannot fight with your brother because of you.
I will quarrel with him. I will quarrel with him. Since it's quarrel that he wants, I'm going to give him that quarrel.
Is it not obvious that Chief Eke has given him some money?
Exactly my point. He has collected money, and I'm going to disappoint him. Joshua likes money too much. What kind of thing is this one now?
No, but the love for money is root of all evil.
You see, even the Bible does not lie. What kind of thing now? See what my brother wants to put my life into. What kind of thing is this one now?
Okay, see, you have to calm down.
Let's think.
No, I'm not thinking anything. I'm going to fight him. No. I'm going to fight him.
Okay, listen, Tasi. You have to calm down. Just calm down. Joshua is your brother. There's nothing you can do about it. You cannot chase him out. Just calm down, okay? Oh, I'm sorry.
It's you. Every time I want to do something, you're telling me to calm down. You know you're my friend. That's why I'm listening to you.
See, if your brother went there and collected that money, you must marry the man. So you better keep quiet so we can find you.
See what you're saying now.
What I'm saying is just that I'm trying to let you, as in for you to calm down.
So why are you now using that word?
No, it's just for you. It's your brother, so we have to calm down. Then let's think.
Are you sure?
I wanted to go and see my mom. Okay, my mom will send me to that. So I said, I just want to branch up and see you. So.
Everything you've been telling me, it's life about money.
No, talk about
it. Are you sure?
Yes.
Thank you. Bye bye.
Bye.
It's life about money. You want to fight? You want to fight Joshua? You said should not fight. It's everything about money.
Come on, will you move? Come on, move away. Come on, get out of. Are you still? Who can get this girl? Come on, get out of this place. Are you mad?
What is the problem?
She leaves and never to return.
Sis, I do not have time for a question and answer session.
What did you do?
Nothing meaningful.
What do you mean by nothing meaningful?
I went to the bathroom to take a shower.
My prince, you don't look happy. Why?
What is the meaning of this?
Sorry, I don't understand.
Are you that daft? Are you that daft that you don't understand orderliness?
Excuse me?
This is your first time coming here. And you've already started littering the entire place with your dirty backlot?
What exactly are you talking about?
Brother, why are you embarrassing this girl?
I have not even started embarrassing you. I have not even started embarrassing you. By the time I go in and come back, and you are still here, you will be responsible for whatever that happens to you.
Okay, I know you want her to leave this compound.
Exactly!
Right? Then tell me exactly what she did.
Well, if you insist.
I do!
If you insist! If you insist, then listen! You and I know quite well ever since I was a baby, how much I love orderliness. Okay, I brought this girl into my room. Only for this girl to take her dirty linens and put on my sheets. Oh yes! Oh yes! On my sheets! If I let this girl stay in the palace for the next 30 minutes, this girl is going to turn the entire palace into a dustbin.
Brother, that is not enough reason for you to throw her out. You brought her here for you to introduce her to us, to get acquainted with her. I mean, if you don't like what she's doing, you tell her your likes and your dislikes. She will understand, she will learn.
Well, sister, sorry to bust your bubbles because I do not have time to educate. I don't have time to lecture anyone on what to do and what not to do. Women come in a full package. Oh, yes, not half and half. Now, listen and listen good. If I go in there and come back here,
My prince!
Oh, Princess said I should take you to her room so you can dress up.
Thank you so much.
unlike Prince Roland, to treat a woman harshly.
You don't know what she did that made him that angry.
No matter what, he shouldn't have thrown her out without her clothes.
Did you see the anger on his face?
I don't think this is ordinary.
How do you mean?
I even heard the queen wanted the prince to marry Naomi, but he chased her out because she's a thief. The queen even vowed that he would never live with any lady peacefully.
Who is telling all these things?
Of course, I heard it now.
You heard? From who?
Rita, I have been thinking about something.
What could I do?
I want to start up a business.
Wow, good idea, what?
What about your dream of going out?
What about that school? See, I need to do this business to enable me raise money so that I'll be able to register for my WAEC.
So, if I may ask, what kind of business would you like to do?
Nothing specific. See, I don't even have money to even start this business.
I'll assist you.
Rita, you assist me. Rita, you assist me! Thank you so much!
Come, let me see.
Oh my, don't have a mama.
I'm just happy, babe. Come, let me see.
I am not happy at all, guys. I'm not happy. Eh? Why would the prince treat a lady like that? He's not a gentleman.
That guy no get joy at all.
No get joy.
But that is not enough reason to send the lady out.
Who knows? Are you even sure that is the reason? Because me, I'm even thinking, you know, maybe she refused to give him ungore inside the other room. You don't know, but... You don't know, but
you are right. You know, nothing obsesses a man denying our rights.
Yes.
I am not here when this discussion took place. Please.
But I think this can be a blessing from you. Eh? If I can talk to the prince to accept Mirabel back, maybe it will draw me close to the prince and he can help me talk to his sister. Princess Purity. I think this is a good oven. What is it?
Jude, you want to tell the prince to help you talk to Princess Purity.
And what is wrong with that? why are you laughing? What is wrong with that?
Jude, when will you stop dreaming?
So what is your problem? Eh? What is, see, your problem in this palace, eh, is prognosing, putting your mouth in things that does not concern you. What is your problem? Eh? See, I will be in this palace, eh, they will sack you, bet me, if they don't sack you in this palace, come on, get away you.
Jude, they love.
Mother said she has a hand in what is happening in this house. That this will continue until my brother, Prince Roland, brings back Naomi. I ask myself, what is so special about my brother getting married to Naomi? She's not the only girl in this world. I inquired for Mother, and she says it has a lot to do with it. And when I want to know why, she looked me in the eye and tells me that I will not understand. I am so vexed right now. Why won't I understand? Am I not old enough? As a matter of fact, I am the first daughter of this royal family, Princess Fina. I should know what is going on. She has to let me in. I need to know what is happening. Mother has a lot of explanation. No. Roland.
Yes, sis.
You treated Mirabel unjustly. She's upset with you, and she demands an apology from you.
Yeah, and
As a matter of fact, I've sent her a text message asking for her forgiveness.
Text message is not enough. No. I suggest you meet her face to face and apologize to her. She complained that she has never been treated that way all her life.
Well, yeah, you see, actually, I know. I intend seeing her by weekend or over the weekend.
That's better. I also suggest you bring back Naomi.
What? No way! No way! For crying out loud, Naomi is a thief! She belongs behind the bars. That's her place.
Roland, I know she stole from me.
But believe me, I'm certain she must have learned her lessons. Please.
I'm sorry to bust your bubbles. I'd rather bring back Mirabelle than Naomi. What is wrong with me? And who is controlling
my mind? Yeah, I got... Roland, do not walk out on me, brother. Controlling my life, I take decisions I don't
want to face. What is wrong with me? Oh, my baby! Angel, how are you?
Fine.
Did you miss mommy?
Yeah.
Oh, I missed you too. I've used water.
Rita, you didn't tell me you were coming to the house now.
Must I take your permission before I visit?
I didn't say that.
Okay, what if I wasn't home?
Then I will go. I'll come back.
You will go and come back.
Yes.
This is 10,000.
What for? I'm not the one that said I want to start up a business.
Yes, 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 I said so. But Rita, you didn't have to go and borrow on my behalf now.
Me? Borrow? I did not borrow. So, manage this thinking. Then, look up to God.
Rita, 10,000. Hey! Rita, my friend! Rita, down my friend!
Rita,
down
my friend!
Rita,
my friend! Rita, my friend!
Just wait, see. Let me finish sweeping, eh? Let me finish sweeping so that you go somewhere.
Oh, I know, leave there. Oh, dust. Stop for that way. Not for water. Hey! Thank you.
Come on, brother, spill. Just talk to me. You've been happy recently. I need to know why.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Insist.
I do.
There's this girl I met today. She's beautiful. Not just beautiful, but she's also intelligent.
I love juicy story. Spill.
No. You know what I'm going to do? I'll bring her home so you can meet her yourself.
Really? That's good. So, are you bringing her home?
Like I said, very soon.
Okay, I can't wait to see her.
Where's mother?
Oh, in her room, I guess.
Okay, then let me see her.
Okay. Love a boy. She better be pretty.
I had a bad dream last night.
What's the dream all about?
I saw the entire palace amassed in blood.
Jesus Christ, God forbid.
Then we were all made to drink from the blood.
Mm-hmm. Huh.
That's a bad omen.
So, what finally happened?
After drinking from the blood, the queen came from the main building and we all bowed and worshipped her.
It's just a dream.
I don't think so. What she just said is more than just a dream.
Amanda, you're very correct. It's more than just a dream.
You're welcome.
Thank you, my queen.
You're beautiful, though.
Thank you, my queen.
I hope your heart is as beautiful as you are.
Sure, my queen. It is.
She's beautiful. And I believe she's going to make a good wife for my brother.
Yeah, yeah. I wish somebody could say that about you.
Mother.
It's not about mother. Are you hooked with anyone?
I'm not ready.
Excuse me? Jenny!
My name.
My queen.
Set the table for lunch.
Okay, my queen.
You're welcome.
Thank you. Thank you, my queen.
All we need to do is call Costaris. Oh, excuse me. Car keys.
Oh.
Okay, you stay here while I pick up my car keys. Right. Don't go nowhere.
I'm going over here.
Emily?
Oh my God. Oh, mercy.
What are you doing here?
I should be the one asking you that question. What are you doing?
Wow. Well, I work as one of the guards in this place.
That's great. Anyways, I'm Prince Roland's fiancée.
Congratulations.
Oh, you can say that again.
You're still looking this beauty.
Thank you. What?
Well, what is the meaning of that?
Nothing, my prince. We are just...
Oh, wait a second. You want to sleep with her under my nose?
Stay away from that, my prince. We are just...
Will you shut up? Shut up! What?
Baby, you are misunderstanding things right now.
I'm very disappointed in you.
Really?
Very, very disappointed in you! I thought you had some good taste.
Of all men to lay with, a common guard?
Even a moon away!
What is wrong with me exchanging pleasantries with my own friend?
Everything is wrong. Absolutely everything. Now you listen and listen good. It is over between us. Oh yeah. Really? Oh yes.
Now get out or I'll be forced to throw you out.
Wait, is this IBF's?
I'm sure that's you. Oh,
Stop! Can you stop that?
Wait, what? Say baby one more time.
Stop!
Shut that gate! Make sure she never, ever, let her never come into this company! Are you? You will hear from me! You will hear from me!
Mom, Emily is gone. Courtesy of you.
Many will still come and go until he gets tired of changing them and goes back to Naomi.
Mother, that's not fair. You cannot impose Naomi magically on the prince.
Listen, if I had wanted to make a magical imposition, I would have done it a long time ago. His union with Naomi is a natural occurrence.
Okay, what if the prince insists on not marrying Naomi?
Fine. We will all sit by and watch royalty slip out of your family, your lineage, and you and your brother will know what it feels like to be a commoner. He has 2 months. Just 2 months to marry Naomi and become king, or I will personally initiate the process, the crowning of Ono, the next king of this land.
What?
Salawa, Salatu! Salawa, Salatu! If you wear this one, you never marry, you go marry.
Madam.
Oga.
How much is this one?
Oga, this one is 3,000 naira, sharp, sharp.
Oh, yeah, package and number.
Oga, no wahala. Carry go, carry go. You see the color?
Prostitution.
Margie, 1.5 now.
Okay, I bet now 3,000. Sala, what's the
lettuce?
Okay,
okay.
Okay, okay.
You know what will happen, eh? I'll just give you 2,000 so that you know, say, the church, I want to wear and go tomorrow. So.
Okay, that's because they're not church, you know. Because they're not church.
Oh, you know, you're this to your part, where you're supposed to you.
Ah, they don't buy a finish. They're good boys. Now, yeah, they leave.
Oh, wow.
They don't buy a car. Sala, I'm going to see. 1.5.
Okay,
no, now, okay. 3,000. Fine, auntie, you see this one? Now, carry go.
Now, okay.
Ah, yes, now, okay. This one, yeah. Madam, if you wear this one now, same pele, carry go, carry
madam,
go.
Madam, they fucking want to make her go now, they waste my time. I don't understand.
This one was size my mother.
Uh-huh.
That one, where your mama father? It was size them. Sell them one, sell them two. Oga, if you wear this in go church, God go hear your prayer.
Abi. So, who's going to pray another goose now?
That tomorrow, I dare you.
Abi. No, Allah, I need more.
Sell them one, sell them two. I go soon go, I go soon go. Sell them one, sell them two. Oga, give me money, give me money. Yes, test them. All the celebrities, no, they're the buyer. Sell them one, sell them two. Hey, madam, 1,000. Simple, simple. Why they talk? Okay, now designer, so you don't see the name with the bag. Okay, no wahala, now give me, how much you want?
Tell me how much.
500, no wahala, no wahala.
If you not size my mother, we figure out.
She go size up, so she get body now. Sala, what's other go? Rita, I didn't even know you're here. We are sorry, sorry, sorry.
Sala, what's Sala, too? It didn't happen, oh, it didn't happen. It did work. My friend, it did work. It did work.
My friend, it did work.
It's better for you to be busy than to stay idle.
My dear, all thanks to God, oh. What are you saying? You need to come to this place in the morning. They are waiting for me to attend to them one after the other.
I'm so happy for you.
My dear, thank you. It is you that is my financier now. If not for you, I don't think I'll be doing this so. Adam de go! Adam de go! Auntie, fine auntie, it didn't happen here. Salah one, salah two.
So you know this one?
Yes, so let me give you this one.
So what is the way forward?
Not as confused as you are.
You don't need to. This is the time to think of what to do.
So why don't you advise me on what to do?
First, you need to work on yourself. Yeah. Then stop being angry unnecessarily.
Now, Martins, that is where the problem lies. Because once the ladies get me upset, I lose it completely.
But I don't know you as the angry type. My prince, what is going on?
Sincerely, the same question I've been asking myself. What is wrong with me? What is happening to me?
What is wrong with me? And who is controlling my
life? The problem is not ordinary.
You think so?
Yeah. I know so.
George, I want to put things in perspective way, so we both know where we're standing.
Go ahead.
I want to give you a chance in my life.
Wow, 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 wow. I really appreciate you.
But if you do anything that will annoy me, I won't hesitate to kick you out of my life. Without delay.
Come on, don't get to that point.
I'm a very straightforward person, George. But I want to define it to you. So you won't say, I did not warn you.
Okay, okay, okay. Well understood.
Better.
So, at least can we see this agreement with a hug?
Hug?
Mm-hmm.
Side hug. It's better, not for.
Okay.
Side, side. Not the side. The side. Better.
Danny, what's the emergency you sent for me?
Jude, the game is over for you.
The game is over? Was I playing PS4? Which one is the game is over?
Jude, Princess Purity just accepted George's proposal.
And you expect me to be bothered because Princess Purity accepted George's proposal? Why should I be bothered?
Because you are in love with her.
Hey! That is why I say you don't have sense. You don't know that there are different kinds of proposal. How would you know if it's a business proposal or the normal proposal?
What kind of business could they make a proposal on?
That is why I say you're not schooled. That is why I have edge over you people, because I am schooled. I am well learned. I am well saturated. Forget the fact that I'm wearing this guard cloth with you. I am not your class. That is why I'm going for the princess. I am schooled. I am well schooled. You will be here gossiping like an adulterer. Stay in this corner. Let the queen come and catch you here. Be gossiping. Go and meet the girls and gossip with them. See your cloth.
Dude, the game is over.
You look very happy. What's the good news?
And you are with a bottle of wine. Yeah.
Well, Princess Purity gave me the wine.
She must be in a very good mood.
Exactly. So what are we celebrating?
She just accepted George's proposal.
What? That's not true.
Yes, so because the Obanje disturbing her will not allow her to be with any man.
All that is not a thing of the past. You can go to the compound and see for yourself.
Better.
This is so good.
See for two. I'll open the wine now. Let's drink.
Don't worry, later. We'll share it. Let's go to the compound and
walk. Let's drink first. Okay. We'll see later.
Oh, we'll have drunk the wine first, though.
Hello, girls. We're talking to you girls.
Hello. A word with both of you would be nice, please.
It's just as a matter of fact, cut to the right center.
Please, my name is Roland. Meet my friend here, Martins.
I'm Rita. Jacinta.
Jacinta. Are you guys from this community?
Yes.
I tell you, it is working. Oh, my dear Rita, I'll go straight to the point. I like you. Can we be friends?
Oh, that won't be necessary. I'm engaged already.
Oh, I see. It's all good, okay? Why don't you guys hop in so we can drop you off?
No, thank you. Our house is closed.
Beautiful girls, don't trek now.
Thank you.
Okay.
It is very difficult for beautiful girls to say no to guys like you. Mostly if they know that you are the prince.
Well, I like girls like that. Come on, where did you get? Well,
the next street.
Okay. Yeah.
I was surprised. Rita, that guy is so fine.
Which of them?
Roland now. Even that his friend is so fine, eh?
Oh. I know. The guy is cute.
I'm surprised. Rita, I'm surprised that you have mind to even shun that boy. You never look at his side.
Why won't I? See, I love Sonny and Sonny loves me so much. So I'm happy with my relationship. So there's no need of me accepting any other relationship.
See, that is why you are my friend. So many girls in this village, eh? Once that opportunity just come, they'll just run.
Never.
Angry. And forget that they have a relationship like Sonny's own somewhere.
I'm
telling you. See, eh? I like your pattern. I like it.
See, I believe in one man, one woman.
I believe in that one too.
This is the compound they entered.
I believe they live there.
Yes, the rest is now for you.
Oh. Yes, you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to make Rita leave her boyfriend and marry me.
Yes, she can leave her boyfriend if you press the right button.
Of course, I know the exact buttons to press.
I trust you, my prince. You have to press the green button. The green button always work, understand?
You didn't tell me today is Michelle's birthday.
Purity. She's your niece. You should know her birthday.
I'm confused.
Okay, Jenny, what is going on? Why are you all smiling? Talk to me, what's going on?
My princess.
Yeah?
We are all acting according to instructions.
Whoa.
Whose instruction?
This is becoming interesting. Please allow them.
Okay, Purity, I should have known. You keep coming up with surprises. So what are we celebrating?
A happy reunion.
Right. What's happening? Like, I don't understand.
Oh my God!
Oh my God!
Marin.
Someone tell me I'm
dreaming. Say yes, you're not dreaming!
Is this for real?
Oh my God! Oh my God!
Wow. Oh my love is sweet.
Absolute. How do you do?
I'm fine. How did you get here?
Well, you see, as a matter of fact, my friend and I followed you girls up the other day.
Oh, I see. My friend does not stay here. I can direct you to her, please.
Well, sincerely speaking, it is not your friend that I want to see. I came here because of you.
Me?
Yes, Jacinta.
What?
You see, I would love to speak with you if you don't mind.
Rita, he's so serious that he wants to get married to me. Do you know that he has called more than 5 times since he left the house?
So, do you like him?
Yes. I think I feel something from him. What now?
Then say yes.
should say yes.
Uh-huh.
So what about you? You know, you're the one he asked out first, so I was thinking...
I wasn't joking when I said I believe in one man, one woman. Mm-hmm. So, besides, I've been taken already by Sonny.
Mm-hmm.
You know?
You're such a wonderful friend. Rita, I'll forever hold you in high esteem.
Same
here. He said I should come to his house. Rita, you follow me. Thank you. I played the wrong one.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Two. It's okay. So, me and I are fine. Well, all done.
Well, Bright, I am happy that you have come back to your senses.
Thank you very much. Once again, I want to apologize for the stress I put the royal family through. I'm sorry.
It's okay. I am one person who believes that marriage is not by force. That you got a girl pregnant does not mean you'll be forced to marry her. Well, it's okay.
Thank you very much. My queen, I want to come with my people to commence the marriage process. So, I don't know when we'll be suitable for that.
Well, I am not in a better position to answer that question. I'll talk to her uncles, then I'll get back to you.
Okay, that's good. Thank you very much, Rosa.
You're welcome.
Is this local? No. Are you this local?
Sorry, sir.
You even call me sir. Local apes. You call me sir. Now leave this place this minute. Get out.
Why are you this angry, sir?
Yeah, I'm Mama.
Why am I this angry? You will soon find out.
Yeah, I don't have a mind of my own. It's like something is controlling my life.
Why is the prince this angry?
You will not mind your business. Cho.
I've also observed that the prince is not friendly with his female guest at all. This is not ordinary. The prince I know is always patient with his female friends.
You will not go back to your duty post. Because it, look at you. Look at even you. You're not even good for managing.
Mr. Righteous. Please come, let's go.
Come on, will you go back?
No, they bring light at all.
Look at this one, I resemble Mbe. Oh, you.
Stay there.
Monkey.
Rita, huh? Did you see that guy? Hmm. Eh? He's a beast! Rita! Did you see the anger in his eyes? Did you see how angry he was?
I saw everything that happened. You don't even need to tell me.
Thank God he has shown himself.
That man, what is his name? Noland.
Is it the prince? Because that place, eh? That is the palace. Please don't ask me anything. I don't even want to know who they are right now. I don't want to know anything. Please. Let's just go. Please. Let's go.
I messed up.
I heard. And you will continue to mess up until you bring back Naomi.
I will do no such thing.
I think it's time you know this. Mother has been controlling you magically with dark powers.
I thought she's no longer a sorcerer.
I thought so too, until you sent Naomi out.
What happened?
You won't believe this. I saw her weeping. And immediately her tears touched the ground. It turned to blood.
What? That is a sign of an angry sorcerer.
I agree. You know, she told me boldly that she will frustrate your effort in finding the woman of your dream. Yes. So now you know it will never work between you and any girl. Not in this life. Who did I offend? What is
wrong? Where's mother now?
What do you want to do?
To have a conversation.
Okay. Somewhere in the chambers?
You big girl. Give me a high five. Yes. So, what will you be when you grow up?
Doctor.
Doctor. It's either you're a doctor or you're...
pilot.
You want to be a pilot and also a doctor.
Roland. Roland, take it easy with her. Please.
I'm a grandma already. Son, you don't look happy. What's the problem?
Mother, why would I be happy? Why would I be happy when you have chosen to control my life magically?
What are you talking about?
Mother, you are behind my ordeals with women.
Oh, that.
Mother, is it my fault that the girl you recommended for me as a common thief?
Watch your tongue, son.
Mother, let me make this clear. You cannot force any lady on me, let alone a common thief. So the earlier you undo what you have done, the better for you. I will not, let me repeat, mother, I will not marry Naomi.
I am so happy we're having this conversation now. I want to make something clear to you too. It's either you marry Naomi or no one else.
You're joking, right?
I don't joke. I've never been this serious in my whole life. Listen, Roland. You have 7 weeks. Just 7 weeks to get married to Naomi and become king. Or royalty will slip out of your lineage to another family. It will be my pleasure, son, to sit back, fold my arms, and watch you being kicked out of this palace. I have you where I want you. It's either you do the needful, or you face the music. As you can see, I was busy with my grandchild before you walked in. So, baby, let's talk.
You're still standing here. You're still standing here, right? What do you want, beast? Eh? What do you want?
These things are easy.
Easy what? Please just stay out of this, okay? Rita, stay out of this. Okay, leave now. If you don't leave, I'm going to pour hot water on you. Leave!
Jacinta, please lend me your ears. You see, as a matter of fact, I was under a spell. My stepmother cursed me.
All because the girl she recommended for me to marry, her name is Naomi. I chased the girl out of the house because the girl is a common thief. After that incident, my stepmother vowed that I will never marry any other girl. You are the third girl I'm bringing into the palace. And I never went back to any one of the ones that I chased away. But I came back for you. Yes. I came back for you because I believe that we have a future together. Please, Jacinta, don't reject me. What is wrong with me? Hey, what is wrong? I, who did I be?
We cannot continue to wait for him to come back. I will force him magically to accept you as his wife.
But Mom, you said if he ascends the throne with a scale of magic in his eyes, that he would die.
I just discovered an antidote to that.
Are you kidding me, Mom?
Not at all.
By midnight,
I will intertwine your souls. And he will come running, begging you to be his wife.
I can't wait. I just can't wait. I can't wait for that to happen.
It will start happening today by midnight.
Sister Rita, young man, your hand is quite spare. And if it's not broken, it will lead to your destruction.
Pastor, please help me. Help me, I cannot wait to get out of this.
Come inside. I try to make it work, but I don't know. Hey, sometimes I ask of you. By the anointing, every yoke shall be broken.
Amen.
Young man, if the Lord has set you free, you are free indeed. Let us pray. Thank you, Jesus. As we are praying, the Lord reveals something to me. You know a lady called Naomi?
Yes. Yes.
Naomi is the biological daughter of the queen.
What?
Yes. The witches want to initiate a process, initiating every female child into sorcery by birth through your marriage with Naomi. Let us give thanks to the Lord. He's worthy.
Oh, Father, thank you, Jesus.
Guess what?
What?
I am in trouble.
What?
Mitchell saw a Disney cartoon yesterday. And she insists she wants to go to Disney World.
Wow!
Imagine that.
That's lovely!
Lovely.
Of course!
How am I going to foot the bill?
Oh, come on. We are capable. And you know mother is capable.
I know, but she keeps insisting. Mommy, I want to go.
Mother can sign the chair.
You're so unbelievable. Naomi, what's up? You look tensed up. What's going on?
The queen.
What happened to the queen?
The queen is dead.
Huh? You're joking, aren't you?
I can't joke with the queen's death.
What?
do to her?
I didn't do anything to her. I was only discussing with her nicely. It was a pleasant discussion. All of a sudden, she started coughing out blood. I simply ran to the kitchen to get her water. On my return, I saw her lying dead, bleeding blood through her mouth and nose.
Naomi, pray this is a joke. Else, you will end up in jail. I don't believe this, your cock and bull story. You killed my mother, and you paid dearly for it.
I did not kill the queen. I have no reason whatsoever to kill the queen. She is my mother too.
What? I don't understand.
It's a long story. But I know in due time, the both of you will know about it.
No? You have to tell me. Oh yes! You have to start saying it now.
I won't tell you anything.
Of course, you will. Big sister.
Yes.
Keep her here. I will be back in a jiffy. Naomi, what is wrong? This whole thing is blowing out of proportions.
Greetings, my princess. Mm-hmm. You need anything?
Mm-mm.
Any security.
Get out! This is a secret we have fought so hard to keep.
Nah, Daniel, I'm very hungry. Very, very hungry.
Your own is that you are even hungry. Take a look at me. I'm not getting any younger again. I want to get married.
Guys. What I'm hearing, is it true?
What? What are you hearing?
Dude, what did you hear?
That the queen is dead.
What? You can't be serious. I spoke with the queen 30 minutes ago.
Jude, see, you have to be very careful with the things you talk about this palace, especially when it concerns the royal family.
You see, this is my problem with you people in this palace. You don't believe anything I say at all. I'm even surprised that you people haven't heard.
Heard about what? Answer me! Head about what?
That I'm hungry.
Oh, will you shut up? You all are disgrace to manhood.
It is the women that gossip,
not the men.
Yes,
sorry for yourselves! Puppies!
Imagine. My own babe, my babe, will be talking to us in here.
You have to be very careful. Idiot.
Ewu, idiot. Don't put us into trouble again.
Careful. See, this thing I'm giving you people is a very top confidential. Okay, you people are leaving. We'll be in this palace. If you hear this thing, if you let her hear this thing, thunder will blast you people in this palace.
So it is true that the queen is dead.
Yes, so. But the queen was not sick. What could have killed her?
That is the same question I keep asking myself.
Why is it that none of you wants to mind his or her business in this palace? Huh?
Maybe you will confine yourself to your duty when some of you start losing your jobs.
My princess, don't do that. We are really sorry.
Huh?
Very sorry.
You sorry? Huh? Is that all you have to tell me? But tell me,
do you derive pleasure in discussing other people's affair?
Not at all, my princess.
Oh, not at all, right? Then what? Huh? Kneel down. Puppets! I will deal with you all today. I promise you that. Puppets!
The kingdom is on fire.
Esther, you caused this. Why do you love discussing other people's matter?
If I were you, I'll close my mouth. If she comes back and sees us gossiping, the matter will be worse.
Oh, shut up! Just shut up! I don't even know why I was here in the first place. Why did I stay here? Who knows what she's going to do to us now?
Maybe we should run away.
Huh? Did I just say that? We're not going anywhere. We are, in fact, we are staying here and wait for the punishment that she has for us.
Run away.
We go nowhere.
The kingdom is on fire. Dark powers is what we are fighting. The kingdom is in trouble.
Here's a drink you requested for my princess.
Thank you.
My princess, you don't look happy at all.
Yeah, I'll be fine.
Do you mind talking to me?
Amanda, don't worry yourself about me. I'll be fine.
As the power of the Almighty, only one power can save us. That's the power of the Almighty. And any power exists, but the power of the mighty is supreme. I will power jump power, the lesser power we have. Oh.
Welcome, my prince.
Greetings, my prince.
What is the matter? You all look moody.
Nothing at all, my prince.
Nothing? I beg to disagree. What is the matter?
My prince, it's better seen than said.
Better seen than said?
Yes, my prince. Better seen than said.
Ernest.
Prince.
Talk to me. And I swear by my honor, nothing will happen to you.
My prince, our tradition and custom forbids me breaking the news to you. Please, I'm sorry.
Ernest, you are throwing me into frenzy. I ask again, what is the matter?
I'm sorry, my prince. Once you step into the throne room, you will definitely get the answer to the question you seek.
Well then, let me see for myself.
Princess.
And when are you going to put away this lifestyle of yours?
Good afternoon, brother.
You are a woman. Yes, this may be the 21st century, but you are still a woman. And this is Africa. You're no longer in the States. This is Africa.
Apologies, I was just very paranoid.
You have no excuse.
Who did I be? What is wrong? When you come up with your AI, I try to make it work, but I don't know.
I'm not sure that started.
Sometimes I pass away.
She wanted her grip on royalty for as long as possible. And that was why she plotted to plant me into your life. I don't understand what is going on. Huh? Does it mean that the queen is not the biological mother of Princess Fina and the prince?
Yes. But you are the biological daughter of the queen.
Brother, are you aware of this?
Well, you see, this may sound bizarre to you, but it is the truth.
That means I'll be floating on along, and none of you cared to tell me.
Not even the queen.
Huh? My darling sister, we didn't want you to know that you're half sister, so you won't feel different from us.
Exactly. Which is why we kept the truth away from you.
Yeah. One more thing, my prince. You are under a powerful spell casted on you by the queen.
Huh?
And that's what is keeping you from getting married.
The spell has been broken.
What power can save us?
Hola?
That's the power of the mighty.
What is going on?
That's the power of the mighty.
I heard what happened, my dear. Please accept my sympathy and take heart.
I've taken heart already. God gives and he takes.
Why is the duty of the living to live on?
I've done that already.
Babe, look, you don't need to cry. Hmm? You don't need to cry. Come. Don't do that here, come.
Why are you laughing? Why are you laughing like a senseless human being? He's just telling her sorry because she lost her mother. Why are you laughing?
Today was that.
Go back here. What is your problem?
No, come and marry.
Are you okay?
Princess,
George. Lest I forget. Now your dream has finally come through, Akwaya. Eh?
No, your dream has come through now.
Jude, the big boy in the palace. The finest boy. My purity. When I finally make her my purity. Come and make her your pure. In fact, I'm retiring. Even the princess, if you check, she's not even a virgin. I will go. I have this particular girl I've been looking at in this palace. What is that name? Amanda. I will go for Amanda. George, because he has money.
Judy, win, yo.
I have school. I have school.
You are an idiot.
So what is wrong with me? Who is doing this to me? What is wrong with me? And who is controlling my life? Yeah, I don't have a mind of my own. It's like something is controlling my life. I take decisions I don't want to make. What is wrong with me? Hey, what is wrong? Who did I offend? What is wrong? Onyeka mo pejo. Yeah, I try to make it work, but I don't know. Hey, sometimes I ask, but I don't know. Why? So what is wrong with me? Who is doing this to me? What is wrong with me? And who is controlling my life? Yeah, I don't have a mind of my own. It's like something is coming.